Putting some new motherfucking tires on that bitch. The old ones, the Remingtons. And that's the new ones. Search ride. There's a little bit of a pain in the ass to put on the rims, but whatever. Pretty much took old ones off the front. Hold on, let me explain it better. Took the back ones, put them to the front. The ones that was on the front, changed out the tires and put them here. So we're running two different tires. Hey, it is what it is. See the old tire. No, that's not the one. I don't know where that shit at.
It's the old.
Yeah. Yeah, you see how it is. Wheeling and shit. But that one's not bad. I don't know where the other one is now. It was really fucked up. See the fucking wire already popping out. That was the one on the driver's side. They're all fucked up.
Back in the day, you used to have yellow spoilers before. And those are cool. And those are fucking CC. You have yellow, you have fucking CC.
Fucked up. -45 degree fittings on that bit. Hey. If I dumped it fully out, shouldn't all the fucking fluid be in the tank?
Not really.
There's still some that stays left over there, huh?
This one's inside the fitting, check valves and all that. No, this is full of one.
The check valve, that's the same one you have on the front pump for Eddie's wood? No.
Yeah, the other one's a part of this is a stitch. Oh,
I thought that one you put on there was a Parker too. This one, no?
No.
Oh.
The same for his in the back.
Oh.
I don't have 3/4 parkers, I only have one.
Okay.
Are we going to
see Larry's at least?
Yeah.
We definitely got a lot more space to work with though for the subs, with those fittings on.
Mm. Hold your bubble. Just space it up so it isn't this time.
Oh.
I don't have 3/4 parkers, I only have one.
Okay.
Are we going
to see Larry's at least?
Yeah.
We definitely got a lot more space to work with though for the subs, put those fittings on.
Hold your bubble. Just face it up so it doesn't get